is a fried pastry dough from Spain, and it is popular not only in Spain but around the world. And the classic variety is deep fried, and today we will be making the baked version. So to make churros, we first need to do the choux pastry. To make the choux pastry, we take a pan, add some water, let the water boil. In the meantime, we add some butter, a pinch of salt, some brown sugar, and we let the water boil and butter to melt completely. All right, water is boiling. At this stage, we add the flour and turn off the heat. Whisk in the flour. Whisk it nicely while it's still hot. And because the pan is hot, it allows the dough to cook a little bit. Transfer it to a bowl. All right, at this stage, we will add 3 eggs, one after the other. We need to fill a piping bag. Keep that piping bag a rest for about half an hour to 45 minutes in refrigerator, and then pipe them thin and long, and then bake them. All right, while our dough firms up in the refrigerator, we will make the chocolate sauce. Pan, add cream, we'll add some milk, and we'll bring this to a boil. All right, the moment it gets to a boil, add some chocolate and turn off the gas. Just swirl it and let it melt. Have the chocolate sauce ready. Now it's time to pull out the pastry dough. Yep, it's cold and nicely firmed up. I'm going to pipe them into thin, long strips, almost like sticks. Now, that sits in the oven at 180 degrees centigrade for about 15 to 18 minutes. All right, pull them out, drop them in the sugar. This way, sugar and cinnamon will evenly coat on top of the churros. Do this while churros are still warm, because they will have a little bit moisture, and that moisture will help the sugar to attach to this churros. Baked Spanish churros with chocolate sauce, done.